Crime Stoppers is seeking the community's assistance for information on a rape incident that was reported on June 16, 2010 in Cagney. The victim, a juvenile female, was sexually assaulted. The victim was walking north on a dirt road behind CYC store in Cagman 3 when she was kidnapped. She was taken to another location where she was assaulted. Four suspects were arrested and accused of kidnapping and raping the 16-year-old girl. The charges of three of the suspects were dismissed without prejudice and released from custody. The investigation on this case is ongoing. Anyone with any information to help the investigation is urged to contact the police. The Department of Public Safety and Crime Stoppers are seeking help from the public. Please contact the Crime Stoppers hotline at 234-7272 should you want to remain anonymous. Or use our website at nmicrimestoppers.com. Crime Stoppers pays up to $1,000 for any information leading to an arrest. It pays to call.